Tolterodine is a muscarinic receptor antagonist used to treat overactive bladder with urinary incontinence, urgency, and frequency. In this video, let's find found. What is tolterodine? What is tolterodine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking tolterodine? How does tolterodine work? How to use tolterodine? What is tolterodine? Tolterodine, sold under the brand name Detrol among others, is a medication used to treat frequent urination, urinary incontinence, or urinary urgency. Effects are seen within an hour. It is taken by mouth. Common side effects include headache, dry mouth, constipation, and dizziness. Tolterodine was approved for medical use in 1998. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 271st most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is tolterodine used for? For the treatment of overactive bladder, with symptoms of urinary frequency, urgency, or urge incontinence. Contraindication. Contraindicated in patients with urinary retention, gastric retention, or uncontrolled narrow-angle glaucoma, and in patients who have demonstrated hypersensitivity to the drug or its ingredients. Caution in liver and renal impairment. Side effects. Known side effects. Dry mouth. Decreased gastric motility, upset stomach. Headache. Constipation. Dry eyes. Sleepiness. Urinary retention. Pharmacodynamic. Tolterodine is a competitive muscarinic receptor antagonist. Both urinary bladder contraction and salivation are mediated via cholinergic muscarinic receptors. After oral administration, tolterodine is metabolized in the liver, resulting in the formation of the 5-hydroxyl derivative, a major pharmacologically active metabolite. The 5-hydroxymethyl metabolite, which exhibits an antimuscarinic activity similar to that of tolterodine, contributes significantly to the therapeutic effect. Both tolterodine and the 5-hydroxymethyl metabolite exhibit a high specificity for muscarinic receptor, since both show negligible activity or affinity for other neurotransmitter receptors and other potential cellular targets, such as calcium channels. Tolterodine has a pronounced effect on bladder function. The main effects of tolterodine are an increase in residual urine, reflecting an incomplete emptying of the bladder, decrease in detrusor pressure, consistent with an antimuscarinic action on the lower urinary tract. Mechanism of action. Both tolterodine and its active metabolite, 5-hydroxymethyltaridine, act as competitive antagonists at muscarinic receptors. This antagonism results in inhibition of bladder contraction, decrease in detrusor pressure, and an incomplete emptying of the bladder. Pharmacodynamic. Tolterodine is a competitive muscarinic receptor antagonist. Both urinary bladder contraction and salivation are mediated via cholinergic muscarinic receptors. After oral administration, tolterodine is metabolized in the liver, resulting in the formation of the 5-hydroxyl derivative, a major pharmacologically active metabolite. The 5-hydroxymethyl metabolite, which exhibits an antimuscarinic activity similar to that of tolterodine, contributes significantly to the therapeutic effect. Both tolterodine and the 5-hydroxymethyl metabolite exhibit a high specificity for muscarinic receptor, since both show negligible activity or affinity for other neurotransmitter receptors and other potential cellular targets, such as calcium channels. Tolterodine has a pronounced effect on bladder function. The main effects of tolterodine are an increase in residual urine, reflecting an incomplete emptying of the bladder, decrease in detrusor pressure, consistent with an antimuscarinic action on the lower urinary tract. Dose. Overactive bladder, urge incontinence. Immediate release, 2 mg PO/Q12HR, may lower dose to 1 mg twice daily, based on response and tolerability. Extended release, 2 to 4 mg PO once daily, may lower dose to 1 mg twice daily based on response and tolerability. Pharmacodynamic. Tolterodine is a competitive muscarinic receptor antagonist. Both urinary bladder contraction and salivation are mediated via cholinergic muscarinic receptors. After oral administration, tolterodine is metabolized in the liver, resulting in the formation of the 5-hydroxyl derivative, a major pharmacologically active metabolite. The 5-hydroxymethyl metabolite, which exhibits an antimuscarinic activity similar to that of tolterodine, contributes significantly to the therapeutic effect. Both tolterodine and the 5-hydroxymethyl metabolite exhibit a high specificity for muscarinic receptors, since both show negligible activity or affinity for other neurotransmitter receptors and other potential cellular targets, such as calcium channels. Tolterodine has a pronounced effect on bladder function. The main effects of tolterodine are an increase in residual urine, reflecting an incomplete emptying of the bladder, decrease in detrusor pressure, consistent with an antimuscarinic action on the lower urinary tract. That's all the information about tolterodine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.